Hi, I'm Julius of Accent Bridal and Tuxedo. The only kind of hat you want to wear with a tuxedo is either going to be that of a derby or a top hat, which is, top hat is shaped just like this particular item here. And of course, if you're wearing any hats at all with a tuxedo, it's usually because you're attending a formal event such as an opera, which of course, you remove the hat once you come indoors. There's a certain amount of uniformity involved. The key word to keep in mind is to be conservative in how you're dressed. I'm Julius of Accent Bridal and Tuxedo. Have fun at your formal event.